Oh, hey guys, today I am playing Elixir, and I got 2 arms again. Well, not really, I'm using hand tracking, but it's kind of like having 2 arms again. So, in this game, I'm not actually playing the real story mode thing, I'm just replaying it so we can test some other stuff too. So first, let's go to here. Wait, what if I just... Now that they're all nice and wet. Okay. Go back in. Pivot. Go! Oh, that's it. I don't want to attack hands. Master Uge impression, by the way. And I just... Okay, apparently that doesn't work. But hey, whoa, what's this? Hand drill? I don't really want to drill my hand. My grill type hand, by the way. Alright, that's much better. Wait, what if I just... Okay! That's sick. What if I just burn this rope? Okay, nothing's working. What's this? Wait, what's that purple stuff? What if I just... No, I wasn't doing that. I'm just trying. Can I cut the rope now? Can I just like pick one up and hook it upon a spike? Or like... Okay, that's... Can I get it wet? How does that... Okay. How is that like that? Alright, it wasn't like that before. Or am I just crazy? turn these into blue flames. Blech. So I can't really just place my typical fingers anywhere else. Please die. Yeah. Wait, what if I make one of every okay, that works. Okay, now what else? Oh yeah, right, the test. Oh, can you not? Get out of here. Get out of here. Okay. Now, carefully, okay. Oh yeah, right, the electricity. Okay, now, time to carefully. Okay, now time for the drill attack now. Oh yeah, right. Now one of every transformation. Yeah. Very nice. So shut up. I don't know what I'm doing with my life. Wait, can I grab you? Nope, I could surely brutally murder you. Is that a hand? Okay, well, guys, this was Elixir. If you guys want me to play the real game instead of just a sandbox, then, subscribe, and I'll do more. Wait, is this a piano? Whoa. Yes, that scared me, so what? Oof. Bye, guys.